Check.
Why?
What was that?
Oprah. Oh my god, you're actually talented.
I don't know.
Oh, is that? Let me try.
Why am I?
Hey, how to do it?
You just had to blow.
That's what she said.
Blow properly.
How could you do it so smoother? And I'm so terrible at it.
Like this way.
You do it again. Do it again. This is just a friendly reminder to everyone who still haven't subscribed to the channel. Like, what are you guys doing here? You know, if you guys are watching the vlogs and not subscribing, how does that make sense? Tell me, what is your issue? What is your problem here? I'm gonna refill this gun. I'm gonna shoot you guys. No, I'm not gonna shoot you guys. Obviously, I won't shoot you guys, but I'm pointing the gun at you.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
I really like the look. I don't know why. I like the feeling of gun. I could sit like this all day long. Rhythm, do the editing. Tullu, please don't tell me how to upload on the specific days, okay? Okay? How to get swastika pumped up within 2 minutes? How? Style me.
You're not staying over.
What do you mean? That's the challenge where you have to style me.
Give me criteria, category and...
Where I look like a girl from Paris.
Oh!
Like your favorite thing.
Oh! I have just outfits. You need to take a bath.
Look how the mood changed.
I have right outfits. Oh my god, I have everything.
Do it, let's do it. Let's both of us get ready and make a reel.
So, okay. How are we gonna start the reel?
I like how the energy shifted. She's like, I'm tired, I'm not gonna do it. But you know, we need content. We have to get famous.
Are we doing it?
Yeah, we're doing it. I'll have a bath and come. Bye, guys. See you in the shower. I mean, later. Sorry. How much I love Swastika's bathroom. Like, I can shoot so many reels here. I'm going to say TikTok, but you all know TikTok is not there anymore. But then a Paris girl, I feel like a South Delhi girl right now. Not even kidding, yeah. Because, like, South Delhi people, I think because of the memes. But I have seen them wearing I've seen Delhi people layering up. And this is how Mumbai people layer up. What is layering up for us? Oh my god, where am I going? Can you explain?
Paris. Ah?
We're going to Paris, we're sorry. Do I look bougie? I'm from London.
Coco Pale.
We need some French accent from you, Swastika.
Shubha Mangala Swastika.
I feel like a joker right now. I mean, because of the length.
Hold on. Ready?
What would happen if by chance...
I will not hear the future part. No, these don't go with the
look. Are you serious?
I'm just checking out something.
I don't have option, you guys. This is like when the overly that says, I don't know what to talk for my vlog, guys. I'm gonna FaceTime Swastika and I'm gonna tell her that the reel which we shot yesterday, which took us 1.5 hours, where I made her get ready, post her working hours, even if she was PMSing, she made the reel with me, and now the reel is no more. I can't see the reel in my draft. So now I'm gonna tell her. I had no guts to tell her last night at 11 o'clock. She'd have killed me. She's still gonna kill me. I'm gonna FaceTime her and I'm gonna tell her that Swastika, the reel is not there.
Why?
Swastika, guess what? You didn't save the reel. It's disappeared. It's not there in the drafts. What do I do when I get bored? I talk to you guys. I basically switch on my camera and start to talking anything. What I need to do is I need to breathe and complete my sentences. I don't need to speak very fast. I need to calm down my ADHD brain so that you guys can understand what I'm speaking. I think at this point you guys are able to catch me. Like everyone who meets me for the first time cannot understand me because I speak too fast, but later on they get to know me. So I think at this point I'm assuming you guys are getting the hang of me. Obviously that's the reason you guys are coming back to back, like, to watch my videos, because you guys can understand my speed. Okay, breathe. So currently I'm going and meeting Meghna. I'm so excited for Meghna because she's joining a gym, and tomorrow's her first day, so we're going to buy new shoes for her. I'm always excited for my friends. Yeah, basically they call me the hype gang. I hype everyone, but I make sure that my hype is like your, okay? I am so
finally.
Yeah, wait. Meghna, wish I could join you for the first day.
I know.
I would dare to hype you there in cult. I don't know. I'm so excited, Meghna, already.
Don't take me in the vlog. My hair is not open. I'm looking pathetic right now.
All my friends, I'll have to give you all a warning that I'm gonna shoot you.
Yes.
So open your hair. Yes. I am excited.
Yeah, you don't, but you're not allowed to post this. I am the one who's gonna be posting.
I am just saying, Meghna is starting a journey.
Yeah, what journey? You already did, right?
Yeah.
Why?
It's okay. Your audience is different, right?
Uh-huh.
My audience is different. Okay. You know I'm known for oversharing stuff,
yeah.
Right?
Very hard.
Let's leave Mumbai. Let's go to Goa again.
I'm going to
Every time you say Goa, Meghna is like, let's go.
Let's just go. Stay there for a month.
We should do that, you know.
We should.
Yeah.
That'd be such lit content for you.
Everything is related to content.
It is. That made our life that way. We wake up in the morning, we think about aaj hum aapko kya content denge.
Thank you guys so much for watching the vlog. Today's video shout out goes to Kiran. I appreciate how he said team, because yes, the Lou Rhythm and all my friends have given their best to my vlogs. Why am I giving a speech right now? If you guys enjoyed the vlog, don't forget to hit that like button, share it with your friends, comment down below, and don't forget to hit that bell icon so that every time Ovalida uploads, you are the first one to watch. Bye. For 5 seconds. Give me
slightly.
Get used to, yeah. Go back to Joe Blows, yeah.